Kate Allett from Dore in South Yorkshire had a severe brainstem stroke and then went on to develop locked-in syndrome. Doctors said she'd never walk or talk again, but the mother of three defied their predictions.
People suffer from locked-in syndrome, and how hard is it to recover?
Well, it's actually pretty rare.
My speech therapist was absolutely brilliant. However, she did say a week before my tracheotomy came out that Kate would never speak again.
Off we go! Go on, Kate!
In the coma, I was totally unconscious. There was no Disney-fied or anything like that. It was just my life lost 3 days, end of. The psychologist took my friend out of the room, unbeknown to me, and she said, "We have a problem. Kate's expectations are here and ours are here. You need to bring Kate down to us." And she said, "No, damn you, you need to go up to her."